look at some of the important cattle diseases and their causal organism and symptoms. So we'll start with cowpox, which is caused by virus, and the symptoms include fever and small nodules on the body of that organism. Rabies, which is again caused by virus, and the symptoms include restlessness and sometimes paralysis. That is, the animal is not able to move freely, so it gets paralyzed. Dermatitis, so dermis. So what is derma? Derma comes from skin. So anything that happens on skin. So blisters on skin, irritation, itching on skin. So that's dermatitis. And dermatitis is caused by virus again. Anthrax is caused by bacteria, and anthrax is very commonly seen in cattle. The animal normally have fever, swollen body, less milk secretion. So you generally see it in cows or even buffaloes. And if that cow or buffalo is suffering from anthrax, then they do not give a lot of milk. Black leg. Causal organism, bacteria, and symptoms is fatal toxemia. So it can be fatal. It can even, result in death of that animal. TB, which is tuberculosis. Causal organism is bacteria. Here the animal has fever as well as infection. Ringworm is caused by fungus. And in ringworm, the symptom includes circular patches on the body of the organism. So these are like small patches throughout the body of the organism. So small circular patches. Skin diseases, various skin diseases take place in cattle, and they occur due to parasites. Now, most of the skin diseases are caused by external parasites. Now, external parasites like ticks or lice, so which remain on the surface or on the skin of that animal, so they result in skin diseases. Whereas certain parasites are internal also. That means parasite or organisms which are present inside the body of the organism. So what are parasites? They are present in the body of some other organism, and they take their nutrition from that organism and also harm that organism. So they are parasites. Now these parasites can be external if they live outside the body of that organism, that is on the body, like lice or tick. If the parasites are present inside the body of the organism, like inside the liver or inside the stomach, so that is internal parasites. Now a lot of internal parasites cause infection of various organs in animals, like liver. So parasites living in the liver might make the liver infected, so it can cause liver damage. Similarly, parasites living in the stomach or intestine can damage the respective organs. So organ infection can happen due to the internal parasites living in those organs. So these are some of the important cattle diseases, so you should remember.